Hi, this is Ginger Sosnowski, and I'd like to tell you a little bit about myself. I started painting when I was around 27 years old, oil painting with my mom. We painted for perhaps 5 years together until my mother suddenly passed away, at which time I discontinued painting. And I picked up a paintbrush again 20 years later in the year 2020. And at the same time, we came into this pandemic, and the paintbrush has been my savior. I decided to start painting some food items, which are my favorite food items to eat, which ironically I don't eat anymore because I no longer eat carbs or sugar. I find great love in painting what I love to paint, and I enjoy looking at my artwork all day long, working from home during the quarantine, and I hope you guys do too.